I think I owe it a duty and a responsibility as the chief executive of Delta State to apologize to all journalists in Nigeria for the very ugly incident that happened in this state in the last 2 days, in which 14 journalists were unfortunately held hostage. I say unfortunately, or I say it was the act of itself is unfortunate and it is condemnable. Let me assure everyone that the presidency and the president himself has directed thorough investigation into the issue, and I want to assure you that anyone who is found culpable will be handled adequately by the security agencies. Let me also just quickly say that what has happened in that area, the Warri Southwest, in the last 1 week is very unfortunate. This is a $16 billion project that the president graciously approved almost 2 years back to be located in our land. Many other states lobbied seriously for this project, but the president approved that this project should be located in Delta State. It was possible for him to have said, look, let this project move elsewhere. The most adequate place was the land at Okinigbe. So the first phase, the land was found, and an extension was also found for that land when it was now known that a deep sea port had to be constructed in addition as part of the gas city. I'm saying this because I also find it very unfortunate and objectionable for anyone to accuse Mr. President and ask him to resign, accuse him of being partisan. Because if the president did not have the love of Delta State, he would not have brought this project here. He has been to this state at least twice this year. Twice this year, to Delta State alone, to that part of the state, to flag off very key projects. Is that a man we should be accusing of having a hatred for us? I don't think it is right. Some people asked me to resign. They asked me to resign. And as I told them, when they said it, I said it must divulge the issues. Let them deal with the issues and stop being personal. To absorb not just Shekiri or Ijo or Deltas, but even Nigerians. Everyone will benefit from that project if we allow the project to kick off. So I want to appeal to all of us, especially all of us from that area, that the talk that is going on should quickly be rounded up, fruitful, so that the project starts. Investors are waiting and investors are watching. Let us not use our hands to drive away the investors and to drive away the investment.